Wait, I kind of love her.
Oh, this is so cute.
Am I thinking about building a team?
Maybe.
Let's do it.
Oh my god!
I'm just like out here. Just keep punching. Can I get my evasion skill? That's all. What's up? Welcome back to my channel. I am currently letting Honkai Impact do a massive update. I had to update my launcher and everything. I've literally been sat here for like 20 minutes just waiting to get in. It's still having to do updating. I'm probably gonna have to log back in, which means I'm gonna have to look up my password, which means I'm gonna have to pause my recording. But I am determined. Two things we're doing today. One, we are finishing chapter 4 and possibly starting chapter 5. Unsure on that one. And two, I am building Fuhua because I forgot I pulled her during the official banner and I want to play with her. Oh my god. Wait, I kind of love her. Dang. Insane. She's so cool. Part of me doesn't want to use my pulls in this game because I don't wail in this game. I am opposed to wailing in this game. Jeez. Hello, adult Bronya. But I don't want to use my pulls because I do want to pull on an upcoming character that I either saw leaks for or she was already released in the Chinese version of the game. Not entirely sure, but I kind of love her design. I wish Honkai did trials like Genshin does because that would kind of, that's how I base my pulls. Like, am I going to pull for this character? I don't know. Let's trial him and see if I like the playstyle. Yep, it's going to make me log in. Here we go. We're in, boys. And now we do this. Oh. Oh, it's Kiana's birthday thing. Oh, happy birthday, Kiana. Oh, there's a CG. Confirm, definitely. Totally. I didn't know they did birthday graphics. Ooh. Oh. Oh, this is so cute. Oh, the potted, hot potted cheese. Fondue. Fondue, that's what it's called. It's actually really good. Now I want fondue. Oh, gosh. It's so messy, though. There's obviously parts that I'm missing. Fried dumplings and cheese. I don't know about that one. Also, cherry pie and cheese. Kiana, maybe we need to have a talk about this. Oh, how cute. Oh, there's a PS. Dress warmly. I live in Texas. This isn't a problem for me, Kiana. How cute. I didn't know they did birthday CGs. How cute. Oh, adorable. All right. So it's definitely still some stuff I should be doing. Well, I can't claim my stamina, but it's fine. We're doing fine. All right, it's time to build Fuhua. Maybe not. Because I need to be at level 35 to finish chapter 4. So we need to finish, which means I'm wanting to work on my team. Oh, when did I figure this out? Well, yeah, I'm going to keep fish. Well, I guess we're building fish too. New skills activated. Wow. Number of items needed. Oh, that's tragic. Yeah, fine, whatever. Okay, so I have Fuhua, right? She uses a sword. She works well with Carol. Am I thinking about building a team? Maybe. Who works well with Fischl? Do they have it listed out? They do. Because I have some characters built up that I really do enjoy using, right? See, I'm trying to like figure this out. What are the lineup recommendations? Because I have, this is I think just regular Bronya. I don't use Bronya though, because I don't like her gameplay style, at least like the regular one. Huh, wait a second, how does this work? I don't know what I've been clicking on this whole time. I'm literally just out here. Can you tell I don't really know how this game works still? You know, maybe we do some polls. This could be a horrible idea, but maybe I pull a little bit. Supply, that's the one. That's the one. Here she is. Guaranteed in 25 drops. I can do 20, like, right now. This is dangerous. This right here is dangerous. This is very dangerous. I kind of want to. Let's do it. Confirm. Why not? I never pull. I haven't pulled in Genshin. I didn't do the Eula or Albedo banners. So let's do some pulling. Okay. All right. I needed some of these for official. All right. Okay. You know, we're coping. Oh my God. Oh my God. Why do I get shit every time? It's every time. Oh my God. Okay. First 10 pull I got, I don't know if I got enough like little puzzle piece fragments to fully build her character up, but kind of insane if you ask me. I don't think it's a bad pull. Oh my god. Oh my god! 110 pull. 110 pull! Nice! Nice! Oh my god, I can still pull on the figure skating girly! Oh, I love it! I love it! Hello! Hello, new friend! Wow! And I have all these insane. Absolutely mental. Absolutely mental. I have another 10 pull, and I plan on playing this game. Mental. Insane. She's unlocked. And now we build a team around her, because she's so cool. Here we go. Hello, Carol. You're so fun. Confirm. I don't know what I'm building, but this was good. This was good. Nice. Do I have a better weapon for her? I do, but it's on. Oopa, it looks like. Can I forge? Is this her? These are recommended. Because I could just build one of these. I see, I don't know enough about this game. I genuinely don't. I can't believe I got her so quickly. I think that's, like, I wasn't, again, why can I not have this kind of luck in any other game? I kind of wish building weapons was this easy in Genshin. I'm just mildly bitter. Everything has to be difficult in Genshin. Nothing can be easy. Oh my god. There's a tutorial. There's a tutorial. It's fine. There's tutorials. There's tutorials! Anyways. And then the fragments. I need 60. And I can get them from this shop. Oh, I have a lot here. Huh? Do I want to purchase all of hers? Maybe I should probably play with her first. Because I don't know if I even... Like, I built her up and I don't even know if I enjoy playing with her. Yeah. Yeah, this is fine. So let me boost fish real quick. Awesome. And then I'm going to switch her out for Kiana. All right. Now we can actually play. Now we can actually play the game. Actually, no, we can't. I still need to get leveled up. There we go. Cute. Nice. Okay. So in the story, we're on chapter 4. But the problem is I need to be at level 35 to unlock, and I'm only at level 34. I can do some of these extra stages, though, and try... I need to 3-star this one, so let's just, I think, prepare here. There we go. Charge attacks deal 12% bonus total damage. Team's melee physical damage increased by 12%. That's actually a pretty good thing, and I'm excited to try her out. So, let's start. I don't care. Okay. Oh my god, she's cool. She's really cool. Oh, not May. Not May. Not, oh, it's Dark Kiana and Dark May. You know, that checks out. Okay, so I'm wanting to try Miss Carol here. She actually does pretty well. I'm not gonna lie. I'm just like out here. I just keep punching. I'm enjoying this. I am enjoying this a lot. Just, this is actually really fun. I'm having a good time. I'm definitely having a good time. Oh, she's so cute. Nice. I actually love this. Wow. How fun. I'm having a great time. I actually am. Okay. So I can get these challenge rewards now. Hello. And so next I'm going to redo 4-7. I forget trigger evasion skills. Okay. So I need to work on my evasion skill. That's what I need to, that's the goal. Evasion skill. I like how I said I was going to like, I was going to build Fuhua and then I didn't end up building Fuhua. All right, secure the target. I need to trigger evasion skills, so I'm just gonna punch it and then evade just to try and trigger it. Unless, what if I just jump around? How do I get my evasion? I love this gameplay style. I didn't think I would, but I am. I literally pulled for her because she's pretty, but I'm having a great time with this gameplay style. Can I get my evasion skill? That's all I want here. Who would have thought triggering my evasion would be this difficult? I like how her... I got it! Yes! Yes! Let's go, gamers! I got the evasion. This is too good. Too cracked. Just so everyone's clear, I am having a great time and I love Carol. She is my new favorite in this game. But I think what I was trying to say is that I love how her moveset is really fast-paced and she keeps going. Like, there's no weird pauses or anything. And the everything kind of registers really quickly, and I like that because I brute force it. I play very quickly. Look at her go! Nice. So now I have that 100% too. It's not really bringing my level up though, which is a little bit concerning. Maybe if I do these ones though, it'll help. That's what I'm thinking. Oh, I have the whole squad's here. I should probably watch this cutscene, shouldn't I? I can't skip either. So Teresa is calling someone apparently. Oh, her dad! Oh, that hits different. How wholesome in the worst possible time. Wow. You know? I feel charge into Baladil and ask questions later. That's how I play. That is exactly how I play. Oh my god. Okay, you know what? This no longer fun. It's no longer fun. Nope. Kiana? No! No, that's not right! Like what? He harassed people! This is a horrible time for chit-chat. I don't know how we got here, but we did. Alright, let's get it. The whole squad's here. I actually don't know what my main goal is. Jeez, this is insane. I'm actually having a great time. I am. I don't know. Is there a way to co-op on this game? Because I feel like it'd be really fun. Here we go, gamers. Where am I going? Oh. Over here. I like how I don't really have to think when I'm playing Carol. I can literally just do whatever. It's like no thoughts gameplay. Button mashing to the extreme. And I love it. Ooh. The whole squad. Way to go. Knock enemies airborne 3 times. Okay. My EXP is going up so slowly. This sucks. I feel like I'm like stuck. Do I want to replay that? Knock enemies airborne 3 times. I think I'm just going to replay it. I definitely have enough stamina, so like, why not? And it skips through. Oh, it doesn't skip through the cutscene, but we skip because I already watched it once. Let's go again. Need to knock enemies airborne 3 times. And I need to do it personally. Oh my god, I'm stuck. 2. I keep trying to dash and it like, I'm dashing the wrong way sort of thing. Because I forget that the dash works differently. See, the thing is, you need to knock enemies airborne, but like they're already airborne. So does that count? Yes, got it. Got it. I like how Oz is just kind of vibing with us. I kind of wish Genshin had a mode like this. Not to go back to Genshin, but it is the main game, so I bring it up. Nice. Look at her go. Insane. Insane, I love it. Yay! This is gonna take so long. Alright. S4-8. We're just gonna keep going. Like, I desperately want to get this. Secure the target. Alright. Well, I don't know what my goals here are, but I'm gonna hope for the best. I got the knock. Oh my god, there's so much going on. Hello. Wow. I need to knock enemies airborne 3 times. There we go! I don't know what my other accomplishments need to be, but I think my game literally just glitched there. Like, it was just not having it. There's so much going on screen. I literally... brute force is the way to go. I'm having a great time, even though I don't know what's going on. I feel like I should take a pause. What do I need to accomplish? Trigger evasion. The evasion. All right. Oh no, I didn't realize I had to do evasion. This is why you check. Okay, so this is probably where to do evasion. Did I get it? Yes, yes, yes. I'm getting better at evasion skills. I will say that. I think I'm getting the hang of it. You kind of have to do it like actually evading something, some sort of attack. And I figure that out, I think. There we go. Wonderful. Good. Yay. Cool. Awesome. Slowly but surely my EXP is going up, but I feel like this is my only option to just kind of do it this way. All right, 4-9. All right, so, oh, you're pretty. This is Stigmata though. All right, so trigger evasion skills, Knock enemies airborne and suffer. Okay, so this is suffer no more wound the wild. Okay, yeah, fine, we're good. So I need to work on the evasion and the knocking enemies airborne. Once again, same thing. Secure the target. So where are the enemies? We got this. This is taking forever because I picked the big guy. Oh my god, wait. You can like, literally taking this guy out myself. Fischl and Seal, I don't know where you are, but some help would be appreciated on this one. And then all the enemies are over here. I did not evade that. That was not good. And I haven't been knocking enemies airborne. I'm literally probably gonna have to do this whole thing over again. See, this guy is definitely going airborne. Like, that is in the air. Okay. Where now? Hello. This is not going well at all. Oz is doing his thing. That's fine. Thank you, Oz. You see, I'm knocking things airborne, but it's not counting. All right. Well, that was a horrible run. That was a horrible. Fine. I'll do it again. I'll do it again. I'll do it however many times I have to. I have plenty of stamina. All right. Where are we going? I'm going to go this way. I think this is definitely the way to go. All right. Where are we going now? There's so much going on. I do not follow. Can I at least get the enemies airborne? That is... No one dodged that. Literally none of us. That is 200% airborne, and I feel like that should count. Get airborne, get airborne. Is that my evasion? That should be my evasion. Someone evaded. There's so much going on screen. I like can't tell what's going on anymore. Can I just get my third airborne? There we go. I am not getting my evade. And I think like the only time to do the evade would be when you get frozen by Mr. Mans. I don't know if it's Mr. Mans, but I'm gonna call it that. I'm determined. I'm terribly, terribly determined. Like there's times where I think I'm getting my evade and I'm definitely not. I'm thinking because I'm kind of working this out in my head, right? You. Oh, I didn't get the evade again. What if I just stand here? Let it do it. Let it. No, because then the team is going to try to hit it, too. All right. Where's this new one? What if I just... I'm literally just trying to get the evade. I might just give up on this evade. I might... What if I just stand here? Come for me. Come for me and let me evade you. Please. I want my skill. I will say, the one thing... Oh my god, wait. Is her ult up? Is her ult been up this whole time? Because I'm like, I really want to try Carol's ult. I think it's been up. I'm like almost positive it's been up and I just don't know what I'm doing. Okay, I give up on that one. I'm gonna run through these. No more than 40 hits and evasion skill. All right. I'm not as concerned about getting the 3 stars as I am just trying to finish the level so that I can get on with it. Oh my god, was that her? She doesn't really have an ult then, I guess. She kind of just has this really crazy skill that is quite literally breaking my computer. Like, she's kind of insane. I'm gonna say it. Now where are we going? What? Oh, do I have to go this way? Oh, yeah, I'm like, wait, what? She is kind of insane and I love her, like, so much. All right, we got a Dark May. I got my evasion, baby. You see, I think the reason why I love, now that I know how to use Carol and like her technical ult, there's too much going on. I can't focus. Oh my god. If you hold down, it's insane. Now that I know how to use her, I love her because she does a plunge style attack. And if you've seen literally any of my Genshin videos, you know I am a Kazuha main because I love the plunge attack. And she does like almost like a mech plunge attack. And I love it. I also love her character design. So like, that's great too. I'm having a great time. I have some achievements to claim and I'm thinking maybe if I claim the achievements. I don't think so. I thought if I claimed the achievements, it would bump me up, but it's not. What about this? No. Oh my god, wait, what was that? Weekly quiz. No, I don't have the brain power for that one. Huh. I'm really close. All right, let's run through. We got this. 411. Let's go, team. Okay, so this one's all me. And I want to hold down on her Y. It's not really entirely letting me though. Okay, so this way now. I don't like this. Besties? Okay, we got it. Look how cool it is. And it charges up really quickly, it looks like. You're just gonna have to babysit it a little bit. I don't know if there's an evade. Look how cool she is. I know I can switch off to other characters, but I'm having a great time. Oh, maybe I should switch off because I don't have a healer. That's my issue now. I don't know what's going on, guys. And health doesn't auto regen. So I'm just like, what am I doing? You know what these little guys remind me of? The little bomb looking things in Hades that I hate with a passion because they're annoying. Is that it? Yeah. Seal brought it home. Oh, I didn't have to get my evasion skill or like anything like that. Worm. That wasn't bad. I thought it was gonna be much worse as I was doing it. So then we have 412. We got this. Let's get it. Where am I needing to go? Kill all enemies within the specified time. 120. Where are the enemies? You'll earn some bonuses for each enemy defeated. I've heard that one before. Oh my god, they like disappear so and they take forever to load in. Yeah, no, it's definitely like a plunge style attack and I love it. Like I almost kind of enjoy the fact that she doesn't have like a real ult more. Wait, what am I needing to accomplish here? Oh, it's actually really easy because I can do like the plunge attack that I love. Definitely like a play style if that's not like the other Honkai characters I've played so far. It's definitely something that you kind of have to get used to. But once you do, it's so fun. Oh, I didn't time that right. Let me switch in with Seal. Oh, we finished. Cool. That wasn't hard at all. Even if I didn't get time for every kill, I would have still finished in 120 because it only took me 110. Mushroom girl! How cute is that? Is that it? That's it. That's level 35. It's unlocked, baby. Nice. Ooh, that's a fun sword. It looks like the sword version of what Seal is using. All right. So I could redo 4.8, but I think I'm just going to run 4.11 because it's unlocked, which means I can finish. I don't know if I want to do it in this video or not, though. I think I will, and I'll probably just cut a bunch of this video. All right, friends, let's get it. Act 5, fight against despair. I guess even the most advanced technology can't control how a person really feels. I've changed my face so that I'm not covering any subtitles should there be a major cutscene. That's really all. That's what we got going. Clear within 180, trigger evasion, and don't die. All right. Level 2 low. Levels. I mean, I'm just gonna run it and see what happens. I think I should be fine. We got a cutscene. Okay, so Mei is just out. She's out. Oh, I love them. Yeah, no. Bronya's down. Bronya, the thing with the chip, yeah. A critical injury. That's one way to put it. Girl, now we got two down. Now we got one down, but it's switched. One down, two down, and then now we have one down again. Oh, it's you. Hello. Huh? Well, that's good to know. Oh, I skipped through that. Oh, no. Oh, good. We get to take Bronya back. Good. Because, obviously, she has to survive. We have adult Bronya. Too bad. We're just gonna leave. I don't know if the experiments work that way. Oh, they have Wendy still. I forgot about Wendy. I need to get my evasion, so I'm just gonna try to. I love that they added like a mech plunge. Yes! I got my evasion! Evasion! Let's pop in Seal for a second. And, oh, okay, so that's down. And I can bring Carol back in, so we're good. Who's next? Oh, do I have to go up this way? Oh, yeah. Well, I don't necessarily like fighting on the bridge like this. I'm gonna be honest. I also don't know what 180 seconds is, like, in terms of time. Who's up? What if I pop in? What if I just pop in Seal for like a hot second to take this thing out? That's going well. Yeah, that's going really well. Oh, that was it. That was literally the whole thing. What do you know? That's pretty good. Pretty good. Confirm. All right. 412, running it. 180 seconds and evasion skills. Same sort of, same song and dance. Oh, the Picasso stigma is so cute. Let's go. Oh my God, I already got the evasion. Wonderful. Let's bring in Seal for a hot second. And followed by a fish. Oh my God, fish's ult is literally already up. I don't like being on the bridge like this. I'm gonna pop that and then pop Carol back in while Oz is doing his thing. Probably should have saved Oz. All right, let's punch that real quick and then bring in Seal. Let's ult on Seal. Nice, less than a minute. I think that was a good run. I'm proud of myself for that. I don't even have a good team. I just put together characters that I have built. And Carol, because I just got her. She's fun. I really just be using anyone in this game. 413, Act 5, 5, Fight Against Despair. That snake woman. I forgot to read this the last time. What else is she trying to do to Wendy? Deal at least 2,000 damage with a 3 seconds and evasion skill. All right, not difficult at all. We run. I don't even have high enough Valkyries, but I'm just out here. All right, so we got 200 damage, and now I'm needing the evasion, but it's not really working out well. What if I just stand here for? Oh, that should have counted as an evade. I think it should have counted. Okay, this is gonna kind of be. Is that dark? No, that's not. No one's dark. Can I get my evasion in? What if I just stand here for a second? Come on, give me my evasion. Oh, I'm stuck. Am I even needing to do an evasion skill? I guess it doesn't matter because I finished it anyways. So yeah, just flopped over. Yeah, I was supposed to get an evasion skill, but I didn't get it. It's fine. Perfectly fine. So now we have 414. Act 6. Wotan's dirge? We finally got word from Wendy, but where is she? And then we have to deal at least 2,000 damage and take no more than 25 hits. This is an easy one. I can just kind of run it how I usually would. This is a no sweat one. Oh, we got a cutscene. Oh, hi, Wendy. Let her talk to Bronya. Oh, wait, no. She can't talk to... Wendy can't talk to Bronya. Bronya's knocked out. That's an issue. She's injured. That's one way to put it. That probably will keep things from blowing up in everyone's face. I forgot they went to New Zealand. Wow. This is true, yes? Learn the truth. Huh. Oh. You know, that's valid. That's valid. Let's run it. All right, we got our damage. All right. Who are we running with? Let's put an ult down. Insane. I don't even know. I'm not even hitting anything. Absolutely wild. We're gonna run that again. Who needs characters that are at the right level? You can just run everything with Carol. Less than a minute. What do you know? Who needs characters at the right level? Not me. 415. Let's get it. No more than 25 hits and 2,000 damage within 3 seconds. Easy peasy. Damn, Wendy's probably dead already. That's one way to put it. This turned out to be nothing but a huge failure. Wow. Let's go. Let's go, team. I feel like I'm gonna have to... Is there a cutscene here? Yep. Instructor, Teresa. Hold on a second. Haven't... Oh, yeah. She was transferred to New Zealand. Why did I think it was Australia for a second? We just said New Zealand. Not to know something, but what? Huh. So it was Teresa's doing. Oh. Oh, that's kind of sad. That's actually really sad. Huh. What do you know? Oh. This got really sad really quickly. I'm scared for the end of this one. I'm not gonna lie. Someone's gonna die of fun. But it's not fun. It's the exact opposite of fun. I don't think I can run my ult yet. Or at least it's like not letting me. So we're just gonna do this, I guess. Is this gonna take longer? Yeah, but I like using Carol a lot. So there we go. I got that back. Ancient mech. It's like how it's fast, but it literally... There we go. We're gonna run that. And then pop in with steel and immediately go in with fish. And I think I might finish it out with fish just because it's up. And I'm doing fine ranged from here. Can I get under a minute? No, it's gonna take like a minute. Just so, yeah. Come on, 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 come on. Boom! We got hit at the same time. But it worked, so I'm done. Two more stages, I think. Sad ending. I'm terrified. So it looks like seal and fish should be leveling up soon, just about. Gosh, terrifying. 416. We're almost there. Wait, what's that giant robot up ahead? Oh dear. Easy challenges for this level shouldn't be an issue. Well, here we go. We got a cutscene. Kiana's little brains just went like floop. So Wendy's still alive. Not much for much longer. Wow. I didn't know Wendy died. Why does Wendy die? Oh, she got to walk again. Oh. But obviously Bronya recovers because adult Bronya. So does that mean they gotta like take her leg? How does that work? Where's the Gem of Desire? I forgot. Did they take it out of her leg? Was that the one in her leg? I haven't played in a while. All right. Kind of cracked. I'm just punching things. This is taking so long. Just because this one thing has too much HP is what I've come to the conclusion of. That was the whole level? That was the whole level. That was so boring. I'm not gonna lie, that was really boring. You know, maybe it's for the best considering we have 417, which is like the boss level, which means there's gonna be a cutscene, which means I'm scared, Marty. Marty, I'm scared. 417, let's get it. Kokolea killed Wendy to get the power to start this monster. MSR7 Wotan, I must smash this thing. Oh God, I don't like it at all. I feel like I should probably have my team leveled up for this one, but I'm just gonna run it. I'm just gonna run it. Let's just go in. This is gonna be the big one. The big one. No, I hate your gift. I'm returning it to the convenience store. Oh, that gift. I thought the big robot was the gift. Never mind. That was... Oh! Huh? Well, that sucks now, doesn't it? So Wendy's now dead, is what I'm getting at. Yep. Wendy's down. Yep. Why is right? Also, I missed May, like, a lot. The cube. Huh. That sucks. All right. How? Oh, technology to... Sounds like hex tech. Technology to manipulate magic. Huh. Doesn't this kind of suck now? Yeah. That would be a lunatic move. Yep. Huh. Saw it through how? Saw it through how? You got the thing from her! Oh my God. Well... That sucks. You suck. Kokolea, you suck. Here we go. I'm the right! A giant mech. I already hate it. I'm... Huh. You know, I wanted to try and hear her say it so I knew, would know if I was saying it right. I don't know if I'm saying it right. Well, here we go. Jeez! Oh my god, maybe I should be leveled up. Marty? I'm scared. Well, we're doing damage. We're doing damage. I'm not taking damage, so I'm just gonna... I'm gonna button mash and hope for the best. I'm gonna ult right there. And bring in Seal for a second. Seal's not doing anything, though. So, what if I pop in Fischl for a hot second? Oz would be great right about now. But I think the best way to run this is with Carol. It's gonna take forever. My controller is going insane as well. Oh my god, I'm literally on the thing! What? Okay, alright, okay. I switched off Carol just because I am taking so many hits. I'm alting on Seal, right? We got this. We're doing some damage, I'm thinking. Alright, I probably can switch back on Carol. An ult on her, and this might be the kicker. Just about. We're almost there. I can't see a thing, but it's almost out. Boom! Look at that! We got it! Maybe? It's out. It's done. We're done. That actually wasn't hard. I'm not gonna lie. Here we go with the cutscene. Oh my god. Behemoth Mecha of Anti-Entropy. Nice! No, Rona! Wendy's gone. Oh my god. What do you mean Bronya never woke up? The church? What? I swear to god, what do you mean Bronya didn't wake up? Where do we go from here? There's adult Bronya, what do you mean? Is there another cutscene? So that's the end of chapter 4. And now I have to be at level 37 to unlock chapter 5. What do you know? Well, that's gonna be it for this video. It was a bit of a long one, but I'm probably cutting out quite a bit. I feel like this was a very successful run of Honkai. I got Carol in like 10 pulls. I got through chapter 4, and now we're here. This was a behemoth of a Honkai Impact run, and I got my stamina, so I'm full on stamina again, baby. Well, that's it for this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you made it this far in the video, comment down below the donut emoji because Carol has a little donut on her thing and I love her a lot. If you like this video, make sure to give me a like down below as well as subscribe for more and click the little notification bell to be notified when I upload new ones. As always, I hope everyone had or is having a super lovely day wherever you are in the world, and I'll see you all in my next video. Bye guys!